Okay guys, so I've done some AFK changing to my teams. I've done some quests to get Alaba. Alaba, Valverde, and Kuke. I also trained Foden up a bit, and I took my subs off, so I now have an 8 overall team. So when I next do my video and you see all these changes, I wonder why. That's how I did some AFK ones. And I got a bit carried away. I was only planning to do the daily login, but then I got carried away and did all of that. But yeah, that's my new team.